Hey guys, today's video is about the right to vote. Everyone that's legally able to vote has the right to vote. They may not belong to your party, they may be an independent, or one of the smaller parties that's out there. But no matter, everyone has the right to vote. We as a nation, should be making it easier for people to vote. I remember when I was 18, you could go to Vietnam, but you could not vote. I am a firm believer, that every vote counts. I have been voting absentee for many, many years. And in my opinion, the whole country should go to an absentee ballot, a mail-in ballot. Even our former president, vote absentee. But I want to give you a warning, when they start restricting hours to vote, places to vote, drop boxes in an unpopulated area, they're not doing it to try to secure a vote, they're trying to control the vote. And to rid us of all of these ills, I say, let's go to an all-mail-in ballot. Now you may not agree with me, but that's okay, we agree to disagree. But I just wanted to leave a thought, that the right to vote is so precious. Now if you've enjoyed the video, we would love to have you check out our website. Go to the description box below and click on the link. You'll find products like if you're having problems with freckles or dark spots, Meliderm is the answer for you. It vanishes them and you'll find it on the website. Thank you.